afternoon, we are going to make a flower by using a paper. So first things first, all we need to do is to have the glue, the scissor, Manila paper, the grip paper, and then lastly the
fine wire
or the flower wire. So first, we should make we will make a 5 circle composed of 2 big circles, 2 medium circle, and then 1 small circle. So this is how it looks like: the big circle, 2 big circle, the 2 medium circle, and then the small circle.
Construction paper and
to make it
grip paper into small like this. This one
you're gonna,
for the base.
Then, after we cut the grip paper into like this, we will now proceed for the
petals.
Petals of the flower. So all we need to do is
fold.
Fold.
3 times. 3 times.
Fold it 3 times.
One,
first, second. And then last.
And you cut.
Then after that,
we will cut it into a heart shape. And before that, this is our base. And we will cut the leaves of our flower. Like heart shape.
But using the scissor, please be careful.
Yes, guys.
So after you cut the bead circle, you should allow to cut also the medium circle. Same pattern on how to cut.
Lako English. Jud, ipakita. Jud, ipakita. Naging cut yun.
So this is how it look like for the big circle. This is how we cut the flower. And for the medium one, this is how it look like. And for the small circle, this is how it looks.
Isa pa nakapilo, red, isa pa nakapilo.
So, after we cut all of this, we should paste
one by one.
The big
one big circle.
Big circle.
Follow the
then we will put
isa pa ka big.
We will put the medium.
Isa pa ka big, ah.
Circle, then attach it. So after we paste the medium and then the large circle, lastly, we will paste again the small circle. Then, after you made this one, just insert the base.
protect my paper.
And lastly, we'll put a glue to make it thicker.
To make it thicker.
Then hold it for about 1 to 5 minutes. So, now here's our finished product on how to make a paper flower.